Cat keeps attacking the setup there. It's surprising how much part of this is vibrations. Like I'm tapping my foot. Part of the moving around is the Earth's atmosphere itself. Kind of a windy day. I am just barely missing a huge cloud here. All of the animals are fascinated by this process. So there we have Cat, who's waiting for the sunbeam to make a break for it, and then we have the dog.